I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes.
Thank you. 20 on channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise. Get out of here! On my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll take the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, they say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
What'd you do? No, I can't.
Sir, yes, sir!
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire!
If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.